lately when you've been leaping across rooftops. You're experiencing more effects from the Lazarus Pit, aren't you?
Yes, but it's fine. I've got it under control. I don't need them analyzed. Talia dunked me in a Lazarus pit. I got powers, that's it.
But I don't have any first-hand observations of Talia or Raish expressing abilities like this. You can provide missing data.
The only data I need is what I get taking down criminals every night. End of story.
They might be doing maintenance.
Maybe that's how they got in there. There might still be an opening.
Belfry, I made it into Star Labs. I'll keep you posted on what I find.
Hurry if you can. It sounds like those scientists are in trouble.
I just wish we had more time in here.
Any kind of trouble out there? Who's there? Man!
Security's still up and running.
It appears the regulators have modified the system to target anyone not wearing their ultra sci-fi attire. You'll need to be wary of the cameras.
You're stealing a lot of data from the servers. Good night. Down you go. There's a security room. I could use it to find out who their client is. You gave up quick! Freeze is here. Looks like he's the one who hired the regulators.
Not cool. Whatever they're after, do not let them have it.
Freeze definitely came through here. At least he made himself easy to track. There's cryogel everywhere. His suit must have sprung a leak. The trail going cold is a good thing. Better follow.
Come on.
This place didn't stand a chance against Frieza's suit. What was that? Now to find Freeze.
You should find the scientist somewhere above that room.
Energy research lab, but not a scientist in sight.
Proteges would come eventually.
Bad news, Freeze. Your goons won't be getting that Star Labs data they were after.
Whatever my associates are after is their business. I have what I came for.
What is this about, then? What could be worth killing all these people for?
My time is valuable. I will not waste any more of it talking to you!
Halon system compromised. Please vacate the area.
Take out the regulators first. Then I can free those scientists. The lab's still shut. There has to be a way through. Might be able to reposition the railgun. A mile away.
body move. It was Batman, right? We spoke earlier. Thank God you came when you did.
We got your call.
He took all of our cryo gel. It's enough to drain the thermal energy from Gotham 3 times over.
And freeze the whole city. Let us worry about Freeze. Just stay here until the GCPD arrives and tell them what happened.
I will. Again, thank you.
Database dispatch.
Huh. Mask on me! That girl's getting away! GCPD, freeze!
There we go.
Definitely in the right direction.
In there, Batgirl.
What?
Gotcha. Yes! You really ought to learn some new moves.
Good to see you back and safe. You need to find that cryogel. And take down Freeze. He killed that scientist. Just to spite us. And then, he got away!
He said it was Batman's fault. Bruce promised him a cure for his condition.
And in return, he was just supposed to behave. But I guess with Bruce gone, he's back in the game. What have you got, Tim?
Judging from the list of stolen items, I'd say he's looking to upgrade his exosuit. And that's just for starters.
He also downloaded local weather balloon data for the past 10 years.
Let's go back out there and stop Freeze before he kills anyone else.
Yes! Easy, Tiger. We'll get him. Maybe that's enough practice for today.
I've set the back computer to monitor the city for high concentrations of cryogel.
Meanwhile, we should keep tabs on anyone working for Freeze, which should be easy since he decks out all of his lackeys with cryoguns.
The scientist-turned-supervillain, also known as Mr. Freeze, is claiming responsibility for a daring nighttime raid on Gotham's own Star Labs. Authorities say Freeze conspired with the cybercriminals known as the Regulators to steal thousands of dollars worth of experimental equipment from the ultra-secure facility. An unknown number of Star scientists and staff were injured in the raid with multiple fatalities. Freeze and others involved remain at large. This is GCN. I'm